Hello everyone, welcome back to Positron Plays XCOM 2. We have a problem. This is ticking down real fast. This recording is done literally moments after the last one because I'm like, well, I better do this just right now. So we gotta make contact here and hit this base. Basically, like, now.
Still can't believe it's come to this.
I truly hope those gruesome images are the worst of what we find today.
Oh, this is the black site investigation.
What could be worse?
We're about to find out. I've patched the shadow chamber directly into the ship's computer. It's been sifting through the material we've recovered non-stop since our return, cataloging sequences.
Genetic sequences, in near infinite combinations, yet all bearing similar genetic markers, human markers.
There must be thousands of them.
Tens of thousands, and the procedure is still nowhere near complete.
Which is why we need the ship's computer to find out where they came from, by cross-referencing them with the data we've managed to hack from the Advent network. It's an admission file from one of the gene therapy clinics.
Avatar, just what exactly is in that vial?
In my worst nightmares, I would never have imagined.
Doctor.
I believe we have found the missing civilians.
That's impossible.
The gene clinics. Millions of people just looking for help.
Medically screened and selected. Suitable candidates taken to that contemptible facility to be processed, refined into the material we now possess.
But why do this?
This soil and green is people.
Begin to fathom a guess at this point. There exists no research that would ever warrant this.
It's genocide, Doctor. And these people are walking right into it. We may not know what they're doing with this stuff, but I think I can find out where it's going.
They're actually just capsules full of copies of the movie Gattaca.
Security production facility. Standard defensive complement.
Then I strongly suggest we pay them a visit, Commander.
Agreed. The information we gain could prove
I'm doing that right now.
Towards stopping the aliens' true agenda.
Say that much.
New objective added.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, we're not doing that right now.
Move when you are, Commander.
We got things to do.
Based on the latest information.
There. Yeah, we need to go and hit this
Commander. We have the coordinates of the alien forge facility. I've marked its position on the map. We'll need to contact the local resistance before we can attempt to move in, though.
Yeah, well, we got things to do, Central. Like, knocking out this base in Mexico before we all die.
Coming through, Commander. Putting it on screen now.
It is unfortunate, Commander, that your recent efforts have proven to be so mediocre.
You can't see the salute I'm giving you right now, but I believe it sums things up. God. Guaranteeing reinforcements on all guerrilla ops, increasing supplies, or reducing retaliation counter. Yeesh. I don't know about that one. Fly drop? No. This has to go, like, literally now.
New regional contacts located.
Yep. We're hitting this site, like, now. Heavy Mac, Elite Shield Bearer. Oh man, it's got a sectopod. We're gonna have to deal with these every time now? That would be the worst. What I am gonna do first, though, is I'm gonna make another save. This is actually a backup set of saves at this point, because yeah. Basically, if I can't do this mission, we basically lose the game, I'm pretty sure. So, I have a save backup from before the previous mission, in case we need to go all the way back and redo or reorganize how we do things here. But, man, you guys are looking good. Not very stealthy, though. Okay. Oh, man, you guys are still out, huh? That's tough. We could Is there anything we can do for a day? I'm gonna try something. Let's go to that supply drop and just scan for a day. And then we'll hop back, because then we'll have a lot more of our squad available. And it's gonna stop in a day anyway, because we got this. I can't do anything with this town now. Was that enough? Are you guys still? You're almost back. Alright, we'll do that one more time then, I guess. Do we have one more thing coming up here, I think? In one day? Yeah. Stasis vest. 2 health. Oh, built-in med kit. Automatically restore health. Huh. So is Brandon back now? Yes. Okay. Can I get like one tick of this? That's too many ticks. You can stop it. Okay, that's fine. New staff available, ignore. Okay, now we're heading back. Boy, this is scary. Yes.
Setting course for Mexico.
Yeah, so I'm pretty sure succeeding on this mission will set it back enough that we'll be okay. However, if we fail the mission, I'm pretty sure we'll be like instantly looped. So we need to take really, really good units. I also want to buy one of those stasis vests. How do we get those? Oh, we just must have just got one automatically. Yeah. Okay, that's good. Yeah, you can take that. Oh, I have to say, you look a little funny in that outfit. Are there customizations on this, I wonder? Let's take a quick, might as well be stylish if we're going into the Mall of Madness. Excuse me. Oh man, we can make you bright red. Oh yeah, the flame paint, that is hilarious, I must say. Well, you're from Canada, so just make sure you're covered up there. I don't want you to freeze. This is very stylish, though, I must say. Boy, if you knew you were a fan of the Flames hockey team, that is a hockey team, right? I would suit you accordingly, but I'm not sure. Oh, the chess piece, what about that? What kind of stuff is there on the chess piece here? That's fine, you can take the basic for now. Alright, this gives superior stock. Yeah, still deals 3 damage. I'm not a big fan of that because we're not going to miss many shots with him. What else do we want to take here? Probably our Psy Operative. Maybe we give her this because if she's going to take shots, they need to do something. Yeah, we'll do that. Let's see, your loadout. You're gonna take Venom round. And you have that. I think utility items available. We absolutely, you know what, we want to take 2 EMPs. I think we do. So your job is going to be to lock down sectopods. You're definitely taking the Skulljack. Someone needs to take blue screen rounds also. Maybe you'll do that too. Maybe you'll just be our dedicated beat the hell out of sectopods thing. So that means we have we don't have the mimic beacon right now. So I think maybe Mouth will take that because he'll be kind of up in a good place to use it. You're gonna take this and that. Flashbang. I think... Wait, it almost seems silly not giving them some sort of destructive power, huh? Maybe I give you a plasma and then give someone else a flashbang, another flashbang. Well, you know what? It gives it a bigger range, though. I don't know. I'm so conflicted here. Yeah, and I'm just gonna back out here again, update that save, so if I have to retry this or something, not gonna go insane. And so let's get going here. This is a very, very important mission. Again, literally, I'm pretty sure if we fail this mission, we fail the campaign. I think we are... Oh, you know what? She needs flame paint. This is very important. Ember needs flame paint. Yeah, there we go. Much better. Yeah. Let's do this. Let's go save the world temporarily. Now, if we can hack the sectopod, that would be fantastic. However, not expecting that to be the case. I do. It is interesting, though, that maybe it can't be hacked normally.
We've got enough information at this point to move in and take it out. Once we reach the AO, head to the designated position and plant the X4 charges.
It is armed, get clear, and we'll blow. It is possible we could do this mission without encountering the sectopod. I think it's very unlikely, though. Basically, what happens is when we find a sectopod, we throw a bomb at it, we try to hack it, and we go from there. Man, that armor is so cool looking.
Menace 1-5. Target coordinates are locked in. Move to designated position and place the X4 charges. Position is obscured.
We're not on a timer here either, so... The only timer is going to happen once we actually place the charges. They're going to send reinforcements after us, so... Yeah, I think you can...
Position confirmed.
Well, it's not really good cover, but...
Closing on target position now.
Moving to designated position. Location confirmed.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
On my way.
Taking these non-cover moves because, I mean, we're in concealment. We don't have any vision. We're safe enough for now.
Closing on target position now.
Even though the idea scares me a bit.
Standing fast.
How was that? Well, we already hear the sectopod, for better or worse.
On the move.
If we're just gonna hear it the whole map, that is gonna be a little annoying. But if we can spot it and use concealment to take it out, that would be
location confirmed.
Excellent.
Orders confirmed. On the move. I've got enemy movement here.
Nope, we don't see it there. So we're probably going to have to not be in concealment when we ultimately attack it.
Rolling.
It's kind of a bummer. We got nothing here.
Getting it done.
I don't really like having everyone clustered up here, but... we'll just Overwatch for now, in case something bad happens, and we'll see what happens here, see what this move does. I don't know what keeps blowing up over there. That sectopod's like moving around, destroying stuff, or what? Anybody get to this tree?
Understood. Moving out.
Let's Fortunately, see, this is where we run into trouble. You see, you only have EMPs.
On it. Heading to that location.
You've got a frag, but can you actually reach from here? No. Now, see, that's the problem with it. We could just take shots, too. No, not the worst thing in the world. But also, Void Rift.
Time to motor. I'm on it.
We're not in a good position, though. I don't really like this positioning.
Moving out.
I think we're gonna hold off this turn.
Position confirmed.
Take cover, watch.
If that's two sectopods, I'm gonna be a little salty about it. I must say. Alright, so we're gonna set up a kill zone here.
This area is mine!
Moving to Overwatch.
You're gonna Overwatch. You're gonna Overwatch. I don't know if you overwatch. You definitely overwatch. I think we save. I shouldn't have overwatched Malph actually, because he's not even gonna take a shot. I think we save him for now in case we can hack that robot, and then you open with a Void Rift here. So we're not gonna get the surprise on a Sectopod, but we will take out these guys. And we're gonna get these repeat animations because we're coming out of concealment here.
I'll get him next time. We're busted.
I don't think any of them get disoriented or anything, unfortunately, but or panicked rather. Kind of surprises me, to be honest. Ooh, wow, nice shot. Oh man, we killed two of them. That's great. Wow, you don't have vision?
Sure thing.
That was really dumb. Why would you do that? Got lucky. Got very lucky there. That was very stupid. Probably done that about six times now. We're gonna see what the hack chance looks like on this. Ideally, we control it. It's only a 51% chance, though. Is his tech score maxed out? I feel like we've had him hack at this level before. I wonder if this is actually a max. That would kind of be a bummer. Yeah, I don't think we have any reason to play risky, so. And it would have been really tight, too. We might not have made it. So let's just shut it down. Get a little bit of a hack bonus if that's still possible, and then we can take this thing out without it retaliating, and then we can move on. Again, we're in no rush. Take pretty much as long as we need until we place the charges, and then that's when we have to move. Yeah, that thing's still shut down, so we got free shots on it. Oh god. Well, here comes the Sectopod. That is scary. Good news is we didn't discover them by accident. The bad news is we just used Haywire Protocol. Yikes. I actually can't reach. Ooh. Well, I think what we do is you come up here. And you come back. Oh man, really? Well. Come over here and you're gonna inspire.
No retreat.
I think we have to throw the MP out there. Keep thinking that little armor pip on everyone is the fact that they're flanked and not that it's just armor. I'm not used to having that on everyone. I don't think this has any effect on anyone else, but we'll hit them anyway. Just in case it does.
Boom.
The Sectopod is definitely going to get a chance to attack. That's very, very scary. I did a lot of damage. Can't forget about this other robot either. It's going to have a chance to... Don't have... vision on anything else. Really? I guess they're too far away. You have a good shot on the Sectopod, but it is armored as hell. Same situation there. Come over here, do you have a shot on it? Nope. Too far away. Well, maybe we soften this sucker up and we throw a mimic beacon. I can't think of a better opportunity to use a mimic beacon than a Sectopod, so I think that's what we end up doing here. We actually finish off that mech because it's gonna become active. So I think we just do that. She's gonna start getting bonuses, or a bonus for sitting back here too. I think it's if you haven't moved, she gets that bonus. So she'll have that, those bonuses now. Not sure if he's gotta move, though. I don't think so, I think he'll be okay. We'll throw this behind a tree so it's got a little bit of cover. I mean, he's in a bad spot, but he's not gonna have to do anything here. 100%, 50%. How far can you toss a grenade? Not far enough. I mean, I guess you could just take this shot. It's gonna do like really piddly damage, but at least it's something.
Deflection.
My only concern is that, he hunkers down, that's right. All right, so this thing is gonna, this thing just destroys cover. Oh, it's going out of vision? Right, is that for real? Oh, it actually missed. That's hilarious. They're gonna take a second shot. I really don't like that it's out of vision right now. That's extremely bad that we can't see it. So we survived this. Our mimic beacon survived for the whole turn. Is this a shield bearer? Is he gonna shield the Sectopod? Good. That did its job. Unfortunately. Oh, there we go. Okay, now we can see it. Oh, now we can. Now we can. Okay. Well, whatever. I think we just EMP it again, to be honest. Or we could shred the armor. Better. Question. Probably shredding the armor, actually. They actually do a lot of damage. Yeah. Nice.
Hit the armor.
Yeah, I think we use our last combat protocol here. And guarantee that the Sectopod dies this turn. I think that is a must. It's unfortunate that we were one damage off from just killing it with that, but do what we gotta do. I guess you take this shot, because moving you isn't gonna do anything good, so. Nice, and you get the kill there. Sweet. You will guaranteed kill this because, although the armor could stop that 3 damage. Yeah, you take this shot. Atta girl. Oh, that blew up my tree. That is actually very bad. I knew those exploded, but I didn't realize it was going to blow up my cover there. What, you have no vision on this? Really? Well, now we have a predicament. Maybe we just fall back.
I'm all over it.
Let this thing come to us. Fortunately, she's way out in the open. Oh, it ran away. All right. There's another sectopod? Are you serious? Are you kidding me right now? We have to deal with two of these things on this mission? That's a little absurd, in my opinion. I must say.
Come get some.
Heading out.
We have to kind of make our way down here now.
Absolutely.
I guess you just hang out. Well, start moving.
I can handle that. On my way.
That's gonna be awful. Dealing with the second sectopod is actually gonna be very, very difficult.
I'm going. Scanning.
We will have a chance to hack it this time. So that's something. But it's still not a good place to be in.
I'm trusting you here. Seems doable. Heading to that location.
Cycling people through cover, basically.
I'm away. Sure thing.
Yeah, get ready to hear that stomping sound for a while, because can't afford to rush this.
Overwatch.
Moving to Overwatch.
Moving to Overwatch.
What's making that noise?
Stay put.
Sectopod lady, have you been paying attention?
Absolutely.
Still don't see it.
If you say so.
All right. And our void rift is gonna be back up. I keep wanting to call it void storm. I mean, that's something.
Heading out.
You move anywhere. Probably gives you really bad shots down here, but maybe we should take a turn to reload too. Although, I guess ammo is actually in a pretty good spot, except for a sniper.
Affirmative, covering now. Movement here. In cover.
But I mean, I will. If this damn thing is not going to advance on us, might as well.
Ready to go. On Overwatch.
On Overwatch.
Yeah, it's still over there. So where is it exactly? It's like in this facility, I guess?
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
Now we see it for some reason. Oh no, it's a turret. Okay. Well, we can hack the turret too. We don't have vision on it, apparently.
Copy that.
No problem, boss. get some.
I'm on it.
I'm on it. Got a maintaining position.
Here they come. Is this the Sectopod group?
We've got advent here.
Nope. Alright. No, you missed, but you still did 3 damage, so. And you missed and did 1 damage. They don't get a chance to move this turn, though, so I'm okay with that. Do you have any vision here? You here, though. Don't up here. Oh, no, you do right here. I'm afraid of getting vision on the Sectopod if I go up that far, though.
I'm away.
Like, vertically up, that is. Definitely not slashing, that's for sure. That's a tough miss, actually.
Get it together.
Could throw a grenade out here. I think we have to, because if we don't kill this guy, he's gonna start causing problems. Got him. Good job.
I definitely got that one.
Wow, 90% chance. Yeah, sure, go for it. Go ahead, crit for me too while you're at it. Nice! Nice shot.
You know that was good.
You're damn right.
Overwatch.
I think everybody else just overwatches. This guy's gonna have to do something. He's gonna have to advance on us. Shield bearer. Oh, that's unfortunate. The real question is, what else did he just shield there? And the answer is, it probably doesn't matter. Because he's dead. Or he's going to die. That was a really strong shot.
Target, minimal damage.
Very nice. Very nice. Okay, so we see, that's awesome. Okay, so now we know there's a unit in here, unit here. If I had to guess, Sectopod's over here. But there is definitely something behind this door as well. So again, no time limit.
Let's rock, got it covered.
You just reload and set traps in case something wants to come say hello. Really don't like where Ember is. I'm not sure half cover is better than. So you can't see that turret, right? Like that worries me a little bit too. How did that work out? Like, where is that damn? Or maybe that was the turret. Was that the turret that got shielded? Was that a shielded turret here and then the Sectopod here? Damn good question. I think we can start moving.
Sure thing.
That's the turret. I guess slight apologies for the tiptoeing mission here, but I really don't want to don't want to get bamboozled by a Sectopod.
We could use this.
See what we got on hacks for this. Obviously, I want to save the hack for the Sectopod, but if we have like 100% chance to take control or something, I'll just do it. 61%. Yeah, his tech score's not increasing anymore. This must be a max. It must be like a max of 100 with a plus 40 or a max of 120 with a plus 20. Don't think using our hack right now is worthwhile. It didn't actually use his cooldown, did it? No, okay. some armor shredding happening on this thing. I'm gonna be like real salty if this pops a sectopod. Vision either. Hard to see too. Maybe we just take the shots against the armor. Because moving is just gonna be risky.
It hit the plate.
Ready to go.
He is pretty exposed out here, but not really sure if we have better options for that. Move you back here now. I would like to move you up. Yeah, you'll take a shot. It's a pretty crappy shot, but yeah. I mean, I could probably say some snide things about you missing a stationary target, but pretty sure I just saw that sectopod, by the way. It's like right here. Literally just got vision for a split second, so that's terrifying.
On Overwatch.
Come get some.
This turret's definitely gonna be a nuisance, though.
That could have been bad.
I actually hit him. Oh, he got 2 health from the nano armor or whatever. Does that happen every time? That would be insane if that actually happened every time you got hit. So we'll just keep chipping away at this thing. Did I actually destroy it? No, nope, so I think it's got like 1 health left. 2 health left. There we go.
Only the best.
Let's rock. Got it covered.
Moving to Overwatch.
So, reload and wait for the sectopod.
Locked and loaded. Moving to Overwatch.
On Overwatch.
If I could launch a grenade far enough out there, I'd just blow open the door. Wow, it's healing. It's still healing him. That's crazy. I'm gonna have to look up how that works at some point, like the actual mechanic of that, because that seems nuts.
What's over there?
Like, I can't throw an EMP through the door, right? I mean, I legitimately... That's such a risk, though. If it's not actually in there, it's such a waste. I think we know for a fact that it is, though, right?
This is for you.
All right, let's be bold. Hope this works. Swing and a miss. That's a bummer. Boy, I really don't want to go open this door.
Roger that.
That was an unfortunate double move. Kind of have vision.
Come get some.
We're green to go. On Overwatch. I'm on it.
Come get some. Position.
That's a turret. That wasn't even the sectopod I was seeing, I don't think. What the hell? Well, we just take a shot at this turret. I can't believe you actually missed that shot, speaking of which.
I'm going. Come get some.
Overwatch. Scanning.
Come get some.
I'm going.
Oh, that's right, he's got covering fire. I'm like, what the hell? Turrets don't move.
It hit the plate.
Think that was a miss? Please don't whiff again. That was embarrassing last time. There we go.
It's dead. It has to be dead.
On the move.
On it.
On Overwatch. Overwatch.
On Overwatch.
Ah, goodness.
Not a problem.
I guess that'll be okay.
We're gonna have to just move into position for a door breach at this point.
Whatever you say. No need to ask twice.
Affirmative, covering down.
Scanning. Overwatch.
Got it, moving. Got it covered.
I'm trusting you here.
It's amazing to me that you can hear this thing for so long. Now I get to actually see it.
Come get some.
Got it covered. I'm on it. Okay.
Moving to Overwatch.
Moving to Overwatch. I've got movement. Heads up.
That wasted EMP is really gonna bite me in the butt, though. That was like a real life panic shot. Oh god, it's on the roof. Oh hell. Alright, well, you did one damage to it. This thing is advancing on our faces. You guys are missing everything. Is that a miss? Wow, you like literally missed every Overwatch shot. I guess we look at the hacking chance on this. Percent. We really don't want it to have higher stats. Oh, that is such a bad time for you to have to reload.
We're green to go.
A really good shot on that guy, though. I also just want you to flash here. I mean, people obviously also have to get into cover. This is tough. The real question I have is, do the blue screen rounds also cause that same effect? Here's what we're gonna do.
I'll go. On the move.
You're gonna come back here and inspire.
give you strength.
And we're gonna find out if blue screen rounds will also reduce its hack defenses. Please don't miss this.
Armor still holding.
No, I don't think it does. Oh, nope, it did. Okay. Let's check. We're probably gonna have to see this menu a lot, because he's gonna have to move, obviously, but I wanted to just check. They literally changed it by 1 and 2%. I just want to put that out there. That is very disappointing.
I'm away.
Maybe you run and gun all the way back here. Oh, that's reload. That was almost cast free.
Menace 1-5, you're near the target position.
Well, that's really not gonna do a lot of damage, is it? We don't have a mimic beacon to save us this time either. Can you get anywhere that's safe where you can throw a grenade? Drop the floor on that guy, because if it does, it would probably kill him. Oh boy. Well, I think you move here. Maybe you can reach the, yeah. Probably the best option. Strip the rest of the armor off this thing. Or some of the armor. I mean, we could get some wild crits here. She's gonna hit it every time. But unless these next two are crits, it's not gonna kill it. Good effort. Might not be good enough, though. Let's just hope it doesn't murder someone. Boy, that was so close to killing it, too. But you have a shot. Oh man. I totally forgot you still had to fire. Nice. Is this gonna blow up now? Yeah, I was afraid of that. Didn't necessarily think that one through. We're in a pretty good place though, overall. Yeah, I don't really care about shields. I mean, whatever. The Elite Lancer worries me a little bit. This is a really long mission too. Okay, he's fine. He's alive. Wow, I can't believe this is healing him again. Is this just... Do those things just heal, like, all the time if you're wounded? If so, that is one of the best items in the game, I would have to say. It almost negates the use for medkits. Not entirely, but that's kind of insane.
I can handle that.
Get you to safety and heal up. The other thing we want to look at, too, is getting everyone into a position where we can drop the extraction zone as soon as we hit this thing, wherever it is. So we basically just hit it and run in one turn without having to deal with the reinforcements. Does anybody have a shot on the... Let's go through walls. It does. Yeah, let's try this. Didn't really do what I was kind of hoping for, but...
Heading out.
That's a pretty good shot. I mean, he's obviously shielded or armored, but... You can probably kill this guy through this shield now. How much health does he have left? Very little. Let's try this one first, because if she gets the kill here. Yeah. I was afraid of that, but at least we have pretty much a guaranteed. I like how he pointed at me first. Like, oh no! That guy right there. Guy going. Yeah, I figured that was gonna happen. Boy, he's gonna be wounded as hell. Can't believe that's still healing him though. That blows. Oh, it only healed for one that time. Wonder how that actually works. 7%. Fortunately, we don't really have a lot of shots here. You'll have a shot here. The skull mine always 70%? Yeah, that's too risky right now. I'd rather just keep taking some shots here. I just shot straight through that wall. Typically like to shoot around those there, friend. Might have just opened up a nice hole, though. Yep. Alright. I won't question you then.
Only the best.
So, everybody, let me put this. Put this out here. So, everybody just kind of, hangs out somewhere that they can reach that. Oops.
Ready to engage. Location confirmed. Ready to engage. What's over there?
No problem, boss.
I was afraid of that. Alright.
Menace 1-5,
so
we've picked up hostile reinforcements inbound on your position.
I think you're gonna grab this, place these charges.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. X-4 charges are armed. Move to the extraction point for immediate evac.
I guess we'll just pop it down, like, right there. Everybody that can get in here, chill. Get in here and chill.
No problem, boss. Moving to designated position.
Whatever you say. Absolutely.
You're gonna pick up that loot.
How long they've been keeping these storage units running down here?
Advanced expanded magazine, ECS advanced, plus 2 mobility seems pretty sweet.
Asset secure.
I'm on it.
In Overwatch, you're gonna Overwatch. We're not leaving a man behind. We're not leaving Brandon fend for himself here. Oh. They're not going to be able to do anything on this turn when they land. So everybody's just going to sit tight. They're going to come in and we're just going to bail out. You guys are late to the party. Now I think we'll actually get Overwatch shots here. So if we score an extra kill, that's just a bonus. What we ideally want is for them not to go on Overwatch. They're probably going to try to. We're gonna get some shots here. Might be able to take out one or two of them.
Not good.
Might just scare them a little bit. Yeah, so that's on Overwatch. I kinda knew that was gonna happen. I don't think that Overwatch is dangerous, though. Like, I think, like, Malph doesn't have vision from him, right? From where he is? Maybe he does. Well, we're gonna evac you either way.
Heading home.
Ideally, can we shoot the mech? Let's try a lightning hands, because we can just shoot the mech. We can take its Overwatch off. Yeah. So now we're safe. I'm gonna double check that, but pretty sure we are okay.
Not a problem.
All right, everybody, go home.
Let's go.
Heading home. I'm gone.
Ready to boogie.
Oh boy, 2 sectopods down. Completed the objective, nobody died. A lot of wounding though, I think.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. X4 charges.
And theoretically, this doesn't reset the Avatar project, but sets it back. Gives us some breathing room. Turns taken 26. That is a lot of turns. Mimic Beacon, the most under fire, as it should be. Everybody looking stylish in their new suits. Gotta go get your brother back there too, because I'm pretty sure the Fuji brother is the one that got captured. Hopefully we get a chance to do that soon. That's a very nice scene. We don't usually see that location for landing. They get a promotion. Actually, our wounds are not bad at all. That's surprising to me. So we get serial or fanfire, powerful chain shot ability. For every kill made with your sniper rifle, your actions will be refunded. Is that like an active ability though? Because if that's the case, I think I actually like fanfire a little better. Yeah, chain shot ability. I think I'll take fanfire. This sounds really good, but I don't think we often get full kills with our sniper rifle. We're usually just pinning, like, clinking things off here. The fanfire, I think, seems pretty good.
With the alien Duff? Facility destroyed, their efforts to develop the Avatar project will likely suffer a substantial decline, at least for the time being. Excellent work, Commander.
All right, let's look at our map before I end the episode here, and we'll just see what's going on. Sweet. Wow, man, that puts us back, like way back to where we are in a much, much safer place now. That's awesome. Let me look real quick here. What does it take to build a power relay here? I think we need to do that.
Power relay construction initiated.
Then, what else do we have going on here? Yeah, so I think, beyond that, got a couple of things here. What do we have for combat tactics? Vengeance and integrated warfare. Integrated warfare doesn't seem bad now that we actually have those.
New orders, Commander?
What do we have going on in the Proving Ground? We have 5 cores. We should really start getting something going in here. Maybe we'll do an experimental grenade. Experimental highway.
Good, Commander. I'll let you know as soon as the...
I would actually like to have another one of those suits. Those are nano vests. Do that. We don't know what the Wraith and War suits are going to be like yet. It's going to be a long way out to do these, too. So I'll hold that for now. And what do we have for building stuff?
What can I do for you, Commander?
Nothing right now, but we will pretty soon. Okay, so that'll do it for now. Thanks for watching. Pretty intense episode. I do say so myself. Again, yeah. Thank you for watching. Subscribe if you'd like to see more. I'll see you soon.
But their message has always been louder than ours.
Pipe down, Chen. I'm ending the episode. I'm cutting you off now.